Thanks, Pat. Next up on the broadcast, as vaccines roll out and case counts lower, the world seems to be opening up again. But one has to ask,